Hey everyone, this is Ankur and this is my first vlog. This is my first vlog. I'm so excited today to do this because I've been wanting to do this for almost more than a year, to start a vlog and to share my experience over on YouTube. And for experiment basis, last year when I went to Spiti Valley for my first solo backpack trip, I recorded everything. I made certain videos out of it. It was kind of vlog and travel video, but at that time I only had GoPro and I made everything on that. So if you want, you can click here to check it out. So that's why I have come on a really big adventure of my own to Himachal Pradesh. I'm traveling on as minimum budget as possible and without any itinerary. So I really don't know how long I'll be able to continue this, but I want it to be as long as possible, like traveling without money, staying with the locals and doing in as much minimum budget as possible, because my main aim is to promote solo traveling and also create environmental awareness. Because right now I've been traveling in Himachal and I've seen so many things going bad here because of the climate change. There is no snow where it's supposed to be. There is no rain, because of which it will affect everything, like the crops, the people, the water and everything. So 15 days back, I left my home and came to Himachal Pradesh to travel. So the first stop I went was Spiti Valley, and I recorded this whole bit earlier on at Nako, but that didn't turn out very well because there was so much wind and noise going on everywhere, and that's why the mic was like all jittery and all. 6 months back I came, so I started my journey from Delhi via ISBT Kashmiri Gate, as you see in my small montage that I created. Then I went to Shimla. So by the time I reached Shimla, it was already dark and there was nothing to film. That's why I didn't shoot anything. And I caught a next bus to Rikongpio, which is at around 4 a.m. And also, I want to be honest, like earlier, the first 10 days of my journey into Spiti Valley, I was on a budget. I was not traveling cashless because I was with one of my friend, and it is not easy to get proper accommodation and homestay and everything when you are more than one people and ask for someone to stay at their home for free and work for them. So that's why for first 10 days I was spending my own money, but yeah, I was on a budget and I spent as minimum as possible. I left from Shimla around 4:30 a.m. and then reached Rikongpio next day around 3 p.m. It's a almost 10 to 11 hours bus ride because the weather was also not that good, because that day it was raining in all Himachal. Also, I was totally tired because first I had almost 24 hours of train journey, then like 12 hours of bus journey, and then went to Rikongpio. So it was almost like I was traveling for almost 60 hours and I was hell tired. But all of that just went away when I reached Rikongpio, because at that time it started snowfall. I have experienced snowfall before in Manali, but that was nothing compared to what I experienced at Rikongpio. It was snowing like cats and dogs everywhere. Like, it was a proper snowfall. Snowfall that I experienced for the first time in my life. Now the next day's plan was to catch a bus from Rikongpio for Nako. The bus leaves at around 7:30 a.m. So naturally we got ready and got to the bus stop to catch the bus, and we found that it started snowing again in the morning. For that reason, the bus got delayed by an hour, so we just stayed there at the bus stop and chilled for a while. Now when we got up in the bus and started to take our tickets, the bus conductor told us that he's going to give us a ticket only till the halfway, because after that it's not sure whether the bus is going far ahead or not, because there are many landslides happening in the road because of bad weather. So we just took a ticket to a village called Spillo. So Spillo is a place where most of the HRTC buses take halt for lunch break or breakfast basically. So after reaching there, it was not sure whether the bus conductor is going to take us to ahead or not, and bus wahan pe hum log atak gaye the. And then later on, after 2 hours of break, the bus conductor decided ki haan chalo jaate hain. We move ahead only like 100 meters and hamare samne ek landslide hua, like on the road the landslide happened, and because of that the bus conductor full U-turned the bus and came back to the Spillo. So basically we got stuck at Spillo for one whole day. But it wasn't that bad for us because I explored the whole village, and also we found 5 other people who were traveling with us on the bus and they were also on a budget. So then from Spillo on, we all 7 of us started traveling together. At Spillo village there was good riverbank, like Satluj riverbank. So hum log wahan pe niche gaye, we did some good photo shoots. Also at Spillo there were so many dogs and it was a very picturesque town to stay. That's it guys for my first vlog. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and also let me know in the comment what do you think about my video, or do you have any suggestion or anything about it. Also hit that notification bell icon so that every time I post a video you'll get a notification. And remember, be kind and responsible towards environment, because otherwise where else will you go for the travel? Till the next time, peace.